Why would anyone, near the end of their life, take a chance joining...
Why would anyone at the start of theirs join up with strangers like us? Besides, who says I'm old? Who says I'm dying?
I don't think I said that.
You did.
I'm certain I didn't.
Now you're saying I'm deaf.
Ryder?
Nope, not getting involved.
Hey! You're not wrong, Jal. I am old, but I got a lot of living left.
This is how we get into the Ket Command Center.
We're not alone.
Think that's it.
Thank you.
alert for Ket. They're not going to want us in here.
I've been reading Krogan history. I have a few questions.
Careful. Krogan have a saying. History is written by the victors.
Krogan do?
You're from Clan Nakmor, but you weren't born into it. You chose it.
Yeah, the shaman of the clan was strong, and the Craddock Wastes were beautiful.
And you had a rite of passage?
It wasn't so much a rite of passage as a death trip. I survived. Now I'm Nakmor Drek.
Set up camp.
Pathfinder.
Damn! This blizzard's cutting right through my suit.
But it provides cover for the resistance. And the cold doesn't bother us.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. extract minerals via your mining interface.
Drive us off this cliff, kid.
Relax, I got this.
I have always liked Vold. It is harsh, but beautiful.
Outside temperature is in free fall,